ADF International is committed to the protection of the family as the natural and fundamental group unit of society, as enshrined in Article 23 of the ICCPR. It is imperative that the international community protect and promote the family as a unique and essential good for society. We encourage member states to remain committed to the protection of the family as fundamental for the flourishing of society, while we reiterate that the pursuit of the goal of combating violence must not be used for the promotion of non-consensual views on sexual orientation and gender identity.